Is it not supposed to be? I don't even know where it's supposed to be. Should it not be in the middle of the screen? I can move this one over a little bit. I'm going to move this one over here a little bit. Yo, Romans, thank you for the sub. While I was doing that, it popped up. Thank you for the reset. Welcome back. I know. It's so cold. So cold lately. Freezing. And Mania, I think it was 17 months. Welcome back as well. Too bad you stole Hemi from me. Sorry. Alrighty. I'm going to have my sweaty gun on, my DP gun for wall panel.
Yeah, I got that too. I've already got destroy. Nix the objective. The antenna up for use Activision Sucks brand new account level 30.
Wow, this guy.
He's not happy. Because, wow, this guy. Oh no, our teammate's down low. He's dumb.
And he died.
River, nice.
One coming through the center building, I think. Yep. Dead. I think that's the guy that I just killed is the one who killed our teammate, so I'm just going to B.
Yeah, he is. He has a good kill. Going to your fence right now, the fence on the outside of A?
I'm just planting.
Okay, go ahead. You're good.
Planting the bomb. Bomb is planted.
I'm watching over our little buddy here.
Hey, it's okay, bro. Good try, bro. I didn't get to fucking shitbox and put us in. Is that DP like that, bro?
I made him disappear. Oh, I got bombed this time. I never spawned close to bomb. Sick.
Yeah, me neither. We're moving with the bomb. They didn't want to come there this time. Imagine them learning. New
intel, ready for report. He's up top. I'm arming it for the back window where you're at.
All right. I'm watching just mid so you don't get flanked. He's probably a happy boy. I'm moving to you.
Okay. You should build a
I got full sight on the bomb, so don't worry about that.
Yeah, he's below me right now next to the bomb.
Yeah, they're both there. I can see him on a personal. They're both,
I can maybe
they're
get
both under
the
you.
Hold up.
He's streaming.
Sorry.
He's streaming.
I actually couldn't hear you really.
Stream
well.
Right now. I'm dead. So this is it.
And now they're stream sniping.
DP in the back, watch.
Oh, is that why they're sitting directly under you? Destroy.
Nix the objective. Use all your senses.
There's UAV.
Sight, sound, touch, smell, and sight.
Go in there.
I got a glide bomb.
I've got two.
I should use it.
No, no. I mean, I'm going to use mine to start a round.
Oh,
I'm
yeah,
doing
that's
that.
Right. I forgot.
I'm doing that thing. I want to test that out. See, that's actually working like people are saying.
I'll save mine for the next round after you.
Yeah, that is busted if that's the case.
One up top at B for sure, because he just shotgunned our guy.
I ran by next to you. Our teammate let him like walk right past him.
I'm shooting at the guy. Yeah. All right, you go I-bomb this round.
Yeah, we'll see if this works. This isn't the best side for it, but I'm still trying to. Something wrong with the glide bomb? Apparently you can call it in right away. Which, it has to be a glitch if that's the case. There's no way that should be allowed. I'm spamming five right now. Search and destroy. Kill streak cannot be used right now. That's okay. Understandable. Protect the objective. Yeah, you can call it in right away.
That's amazing. That's amazing.
Look at this. It's just free kill. It's instant. You can see where they're all going. That's definitely a glitch. That's not supposed to be how it is.
Imagine Numa.
Yeah, like on some maps, you're just going to kill like half the team. There's nothing they can do about it.
Would be another amazing map for that. Berlin might be a good map simply because it's like so far to get inside.
I'm gonna UAV for us.
Recon airport, eyes up.
He's up top in the house. Can't really. Got it.
Nice. One on B bomb. Good work. All right, I'm gonna call my glide bomb in.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Search and destroy. Dig in and hold the objective.
Oh my god, this just doesn't seem fair. I should have a double kill. Nope. There's two in that middle house.
I killed both of them.
One crept over to the A shack. He's dead. Down low, nice. Oh, I thought that was you. What'd you do to him, Marksman?
I don't know. He's in this house in between next to a spawn where we shoot out of.
Yeah, stunning.
I mean, it's not like it really was overpowered. I only killed one and so did Hemi, but like, that's not how lethal killstreaks have ever worked in Call of Duty. If you go look at Predator missiles, Hellstorm missiles, you always have a 5 or 10 second delay. The fact it's 15 is a little excessive in this game. And it's 15 for other killstreaks as well that it shouldn't be. Like, the personal UAV should not have as large of a delay as it currently has. And I've given that feedback plenty of times to the developers, but either they don't care that much or it's not that big of an impact on the game, so there's no change making like being happening.
Honestly, that would help out bad players too, because they can get three kill streaks pretty easy.
Come back there.
Oh my god, no.
Yeah, you're covered.
Caught me while throwing a stun. Last guy in spawn.
There's two.
I think he's on that little ledge, I think. Yeah, there he is.
There's still two though.
Now there's one.
He's right
close
here.
Close left. He's close left.
No, he's far. Nice. He's behind the wall over there.
The other kid's green.
Oh, I knew you had it in ya.
And so if you're going to delay stuff, you should delay the lethals. You should not delay the tacticals, the things that give you UAVs.
Right.
Like a normal UAV has no delay. And that's normal. But yeah, anything that has... It's actually surprising
they
that they let you call
the
in.
Delay for tactical nades.
Yeah, that should be a thing too. You shouldn't have to wait 10 seconds or whatever to throw a smoke grenade. That's really stupid. Because your rush route kind of determines on blocking off lines of sight to snipers, and you can't rush because you can't throw it.
Mm-hmm. And most bombs planted. They added that for MVP voting.
Most bombs planted?
Yeah, one.
I guess not. Sheesh. That's not too weird, because in the other game modes it says most objectives played. Or most objectives captured.